Welcome to Blender, G-Pencil Blender 2.8, drawing tip of the day. Be patient when drawing your pictures. Never give up, even if your drawing is not perfect on your first try. This is lesson 2, adding objects in his layers. Creating objects in his layers. In this lesson, we will learn how to add different objects to our scene to create and name layers, and that each object has its own layers. Adjust as desired. As we did on lesson 1, click Shift A to add our first object. Go to Grid Pencil, then blank. Change the name to Ground Object, OBJ. Go to draw. Shapes and add a line. Adjust and align the ground by going to Edit Mode. To select, press A. To deselect, you can press Alt and A simultaneously. Go to the G-Pencil icon and change the name to Ground Line. Get ready to add another object to the scene. Remember to hold Shift and A together. Change the name to Flames Object. Now you have two objects, flames and ground. Now name this area to flames line. Add a new layer. In order to start drawing, go to draw. Happy drawing!